Moeller's still out there somewhere, but I've uncovered a dossier referring to something called Operation Kraken. The dossier also details a high-level meeting about to take place at Beaumont-Saint-Denis. In attendance, Fregatten Kapitan Seidel, Kriegsmarine German Navy, Obersturmbannführer Richter, Ostland SD Nazi Foreign Intelligence, Obersturmbannführer Sauer, Mulder's representative, Hauptmann Bruhl, head of security. Local resistance says he's a crack shot. It's quite the guest list. Operation Kraken has to be something big, but that's never stopped me before. High-ranking Nazi officers, highly secure fortress, shouldn't be a problem. Fabian Richter, he's on SOE's kill list and this meeting's guest list. Lucky him.
Ist er tot? Sucht seine Leiche. Niemand! Ich doch nicht! Nehmt alles auseinander!
Viel zu still.
Geht da nicht so rum?
Das gefällt mir nicht.
Na los, findet ihn!
Was?
submachine gun. Case things get hectic.
Bitte?
Verstanden! In Bewegung!
I'm down! Could use some help!
Oh!
down. Let's see how well Kraken does now. All the officers involved with the meeting are dead. Not exactly subtle, but should slow down whatever Kraken is. Time for stealth is over.
Ah! Reburn executed successful infiltration and exfil of Beaumont-Saint-Denis.
Der Schatten war in Beaumont-Saint-Denis und wir haben ihn verloren?
Wahrscheinlich. Wir müssen vom Schlimmsten ausgehen, dass er von der Fabrik in Matressac weiß.
Verdoppeln Sie die Sicherheit. Die Fertigung muss laufen. Operation Krake wird nicht durch einen einzigen Mann gefährdet werden.